Hey, what's going on, guys? So welcome back to another video. So today, I'm gonna react into another video of Fourth Impact, or also called Fourth Power. A lot of you guys seem to enjoy their videos, so that's why I'm reacting to another video of them again. So yeah, today I'm gonna reacting to Fourth Power, Blow the Judges Away with Titanium cover. It's from the bootcamp of the X Factor UK. The video is actually from 2015, but still a lot of people seem to watch the video, so yeah. I'd say without further ado, let's just get straight into the video.
Hi, girl.
The X Factor.
Good evening. How did you find yesterday's experience?
It was so much fun because, you know, we're performing with different talented people and
yes.
Very beautiful people and huge people.
Okay, well, listen, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I mean, we already know their voice is just absolutely amazing, but I didn't see that video yet.
You shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. Oh, I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose.
Their voice is just amazing. But right now they're actually not on beat. Okay, now they are again. Like, I don't want to criticize them, but that's just what I've heard. Wow. They're just so good, and the crazy part is that all of them are good. Like, they're four sisters, and every single one of them is good. Like, that's crazy, actually. Wow.
Fourth Power. Boom. That is an audition.
Thank you so much.
So much.
Thank you.
That was so stunning.
I mean, that wasn't as strong as the other two.
It definitely wasn't, but what? Compared to everything I've seen so far.
That's what I would also say.
Scale.
They actually had better performances, but that was still
no
really good.
It's like a dream come true, and
we don't want to waste this big opportunity
in our life.
I would love to
actually
work.
Also, I have to clap for that. Okay, link to the video is down in the description as always. So yeah, that's it for that video, I'd say. Let me know in the comments below what you think about that whole video. And if you enjoyed it, then be sure to smash that like button down below, as always. Also, subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss any of my future videos. Have an amazing day, stay happy. And see you guys next time!